haven't we met before?
Well, let me see.
Could it be Baltimore?
You're not even here.
Or was it at the shore?
Spent my vacation in the mountains last year.
I know.
You say you do.
You're from the 5 and 10.
Who's kidding who?
Sold me my fountain pen.
Brother, what a lie.
Or am I wrong again?
It's getting late and I've a date at night.
Do you mind if we talk some more?
You're good at talking.
'Cause I know that we've met before.
Well, I'll be walking.
Why, you're the kid from my hometown who used to live next door.
Well, what do you know?
Hello.
About that day.
My, but you've gathered charm.
We'll let it wane.
Come, let me take your arm and together let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm awfully glad we said hello.
Hello.
Let's walk a bit.
I really tire so.
Well, then let's just sit.
Don't mean to be a bore.
How about a ride?
Is that your new four-door?
I really meant the bus is cozy inside.
Oh, no.
Well, then let's dine.
I know a place to go.
Do they serve wine?
Do you like Southern fried?
That I couldn't face.
Then why don't you decide?
Say, how's about us dropping up to my place?
Gosh, you couldn't consent to that.
Who aren't you trusting?
Never been to a bachelor's flat.
Might need a dusting.
But if you'd come to my house, we could sit around and chat.
And what'll you say?
Hello.
You're making jokes.
You're gonna like my folks.
Did you say folks?
'Cause every night they always go out to a show.
Well, let's go.
I'm so awfully glad we said hello.